Okay, this one's had about 8 body sessions, and it's time to do the wet sanding. Just spreading out some olive oil. And you want a thin coat all over the guitar. Obviously one side at a time. This is a piece of 600 grit wet dry paper. And what you want to do is just sand that until you get all the shine off. What you're trying to do is knock down all the ridges, all the high spots, so that when you go back to do the final finish polishing, you've got a mirror finish and there's no bumps. You see how that's matte right here? This has still got some shine. So I'll get some oil. You'll know if you don't have enough oil, the paper will start to load up and smudge. When that happens, just add more oil or grab some oil from somewhere else on the guitar. Or change the sandpaper. You'll know after you've done this a bit. Do small areas at a time and check it often. Need to add some more oil, add some more oil. That's good. So I'm just going to go ahead and finish the back, do the sides, finish the top, and then go back to body sessions. Okay, the back's been best. So I'm going to go ahead and go ahead and French polish,
wiped off all the oil.
You won't need much or any oil for the first couple of sessions. Just knock that on the back of your hand after you put the alcohol and the shellac on. Go. Just doing one quarter at a time. The sanding with the 600 grit left a ton of little micro grooves or scratches, but those get filled up almost immediately. You can see. I think you can see how fast this is taking the shine again. Here you can see the back's just been wet sanded with oil. Just 400 grit on the back this time. And that's been polished out with one session. See, it comes back pretty quick.